idea of the birth of Jesus, as told to us in the Gospel, is that in truth, it is your story. Each of you were anticipated, awaited. Each of you brought the holy presence of God with you onto this earth, the day or night that you were born. And we come to support each other in knowing that truth, because there are so many messages that we receive that are contrary to that truth. So many messages that somehow we're not good enough, somehow we haven't done it correctly, we haven't done it right. And so we come together to celebrate you, your birth, the light that you bring to the darkness of our world. And so throughout this service, you hear that message repeated, and repeated in song and in words, that you are a sacred, holy, precious child of God, and we are certainly here to raise you up and support you as you come to that knowing yourself. So as we are joined by our ushers now, and as we prepare to receive an offer, we know that it is the season of giving. We know that under your trees at home, there are joyous presents awaiting all of you. And so we celebrate our opportunity to give and our opportunity to receive, because we know that we live in an abundant universe. And we come together to create a world that works for everyone, as symbolized by the globe you see behind us. Our earth, the beautiful blue marble in space. And as we know that for ourselves, as we know it for everyone who's in this room, in truth, we know it for our world. I'll repeat our offertory affirmation. I'll invite you to affirm it with me, and then we'll affirm it for ourselves silently. Divine love moving in and through me blesses and multiplies all that I give and all that I receive. Together, divine love moving in and through me blesses and multiplies all that I give and all that I receive. And for yourself, silently. Sweet Spirit of God, we bless the abundance that is in this room. We bless the abundance that is part of everyone's life. And we see that abundance multiplied in the life of each individual in this room. And we see it multiplied in our world. So that we share our abundance, we give our abundance, and we receive abundance. And for the blessed cycle of life, we say thank you. Thank you, God. And so it is. Amen.